is the opportunity for our generation to decide who we want to be as Americans.
It's bigger than you, it's bigger than me, it's bigger than everyone here, because this is how we change society.
I want us to come together in peace, but I want police brutality to end. I'm really proud of everybody that came out today, because we maintained that goal to be a peaceful protest, and there was nothing they could do about it. We didn't take the bait. Remember, don't take the bait. They want us to destroy ourselves.
This stems back years and years and years ago. This has nothing to do with right now, because they've been killing my people, they've been killing your people cameraman, his people for years, and I'm talking about over hundreds of years.
People are out here because the United States has no respect for black bodies. They are out here slaughtering us and killing us execution style. So people have come together in support of ending that. End with that would be understanding that we are human, that we are people, that we have blood in our body, and that we are just like you. Once people understand that, it will not be easy to kill someone execution style. It will not be easy to slaughter us in the streets. We are human beings. Because there's recognition of the issue. Black folk know for years that they have been killing us. That's nothing new. But finally, there's a little recognition. Finally, there's an understanding that we have a genocide going on right now. And there's people coming together and rallying. So of course it means everything.
Is beautiful. There's people that are hurt. There's people that feel the pain. And that's what you want in the world. You want people to feel. And that's what's going on today. People are feeling. Around the world, people are feeling this. And that's going to start a bigger movement. That's going to start the change. That's going to start the conversation. A lot of these younger people that are a different race are over here looking, but they're confused. And the reason why they're confused is because they don't know what's going on. And the simple fact that they're out here, at least trying to understand, to me, is a progress, and a positive progress to move forward for what's really going on.
Enough is enough. Say his name.
George